I can't believe he didn't cry at the Titanic. Do men even have feelings?